In this example, we will be finding the gradient of the tangent to the curve y equals x cubed plus 4x squared minus 3x plus 1 at x equals 2. To find the gradient of the tangent to this curve at any point, we need to take the derivative of y with respect to x, or dy over dx. Dy over dx is equals to the derivative of x cubed, which is 3x squared, the derivative of 4x squared, which is 8x, the derivative of negative 3x, which is negative 3, and the derivative of 1, which is 0. To find the gradient of the tangent at x equals 2, we need to substitute in x equals 2 into dy over dx. So therefore, at x equals 2, dy over dx is 3 times by 2 squared plus 8 times by 2 minus 3. 3 times by 2 squared is 12, plus 8 times 2, which is 16, and take away 3. This value is equal to 25. So therefore, the gradient of the tangent to the curve y equals x cubed plus 4x squared minus 3x plus 1 at x equals 2 is 25.